Lots of traffic in front as Quinn Hughes cuts across the high slot. Now goes wide on Zetterlund. Hughes shoots. He scores! Osten in, and he ties his career high with his eighth of the season. Canucks open the scoring.
Back on the ice. Here he goes. He's the NHL's point leader now with 9. He cuts inside, and he scores! A game winner! And a four-point night ends with an exclamation point.
Miller.
And it's Quinn Hughes getting lost behind the D, and he wins it! Quinn Hughes all along wins it in overtime!
Lurkin, who is barking at the referee as he heads out for a new stick. Jack Hughes swooping in.
Got a sharp angle! Score! Goalies, close your side door.
Here come the Devils, possible 3-on-1. Jack Hughes accelerates, he has Luke to his right, he slides it across, and Luke Hughes scores! Hughes squared, and the Devils win it!